Hey guys, I bought this Texas Rangers hat, if you can see. T. Yeah. The Texas Rangers one day. I'm a huge Texas Rangers fan. I like Nolan Ryan. And I like Corey Seager. Corey Seager and Nolan Ryan. Corey Seager is part of the Texas Rangers, and I'm a Texas Rangers fan. I'm gonna get Nolan Ryan jersey one of these days. You know, I want to go to a Texas Rangers game so bad. I want to bring this hat so like, remember the Texas Rangers, because sign it. And I love the Texas Rangers, and I like the Texas Rangers. I'm not from Texas, but I like them. I've never been to a Texas Rangers game. I want to go someday to Globe Life Field and watch them in Texas. And I like the Texas Rangers, and I bought this at the Swami for like $6. So I like the Texas Rangers, and I like them. I hope they win the World Series this year. And like 17-19, I think. I'm not sure what their record is, but I think they're 17-18, and I like them, and I like them, and I like Nolan Ryan, and I like Corey Seager. Corey Seager is part of the Texas Rangers, and Nolan Ryan was part of the Texas Rangers until his retirement. And then the owner is Chris Young. Chris Young was a player of the Texas Rangers, and excuse me. Part of the player for the Texas Rangers, I think. Excuse me. And the Texas Rangers, and I just like the Texas Rangers. So save the day, subscribe to me. Oh yeah, I'll be doing a video of Summer of Rage Violence video coming up really soon. They talked about it on Fox News today. Sheila, and have a good night. All right, bye.